Now, we'll have the weather forecast in a minute, and of course it'll be 100% accurate and provide all the detail you could possibly want. I've just seen Thomas Schaffernacker preparing for it, so I'm not in touch.
Ah!
Every now and then there's always one mistake.